here in Higglytown. Things all jump around, just like the Higglytown heroes. They all work together, making fun together. Come see the Higglytown heroes. You be Wayne, Twinkle, Kip, and Fran, all hop and pop around. Soon they'll learn about real heroes, who and why and how. Now, here in Higglytown, we'll all jump around and meet the Higglytown together with all the Higglytown heroes. Let's all play together, save the day together. Come join the Higglytown heroes.
Smells like a mystery.
My dad's sure gonna be really surprised when he comes back and sees we washed his hot dog cart.
I just love surprises.
Me too.
I'm sure your dad will be very happy, Kip. Oh, listen to those chimes ring.
This cart needs a little pink.
Some oil should make this wheel stop squeaking.
Blah, blah, blah. Hey, everybody. I've got some more water. Whoa!
Whoopsie.
Don't worry, Wayne. This time your whoopsie is okay.
You betcha. You rinsed off the cart for us.
Whoa! Check out my sparkly, clean hot dog cart. Doggy, you kids sure did a fan-Higglytastic job. What a great surprise.
Now it's time to grill up some of these hot dogs.
Oh, those dogs smell the hot dogs. And it's making them hungry.
No, 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 no. You dogs can't have my hot dogs. Stay away.
Heel, Scruffy, heel.
No, Curdy, no.
Help! Somebody save my hot dogs!
What are we gonna do?
Kids, this looks like a job for Pizza Guy!
Ha! Pizza Guy!
Hang on, Kip's dad. I just happen to have a doggy biscuit pizza. Here, boys, match!
Hey, thanks for helping to save my hot dogs from the dogs, Pizza Guy.
Hey, no problemo, dude. But now, I gotta deliver another pizza. Cheese you later!
Come on, kids. Let's take these hot dogs back to the cart. My hot dog cart is gone!
It was here just a minute ago. Where could it be?
When I woke up this morning, the sun was in the sky. The birds were in the treetops. Everything was looking fine. My hot dog cart was waiting. It was shining in the dawn. Now that's just a memory, 'cause my hot dog cart is gone. I remember the way it looked. I remember the way it smelled. I remember the way it sounded when I pushed it up a hill. Now the ketchup is gone, mustard and relish are gone too. Till my cart comes back home, I'll live with the hot dog cart gone blues. It kept me warm in the winter, gave me shelter when it rained. Until I get that cart back, my life will never be the same. Now my buns are getting ragged, and I don't know what to do. Oh, no, no. Till my cart comes back home, I'll live with the hot dog cart gone blues.
That's the saddest song I've ever heard.
I don't get it. How could my dad's cart just disappear?
Oh, oh, The hot dog cart was just sitting there minding its own business when a whole herd of wild hot dog carts came through the park. The hot dog carts were playing soccer, so Kip's dad's cart decided it wanted to play too, and it rolled off to play with them. So all we have to do is find the soccer field where the hot dog carts are playing.
That's a real wild idea there, Twinkle. But I'm afraid there's no such thing as wild hot dog carts.
Aw, Pickles.
Maybe instead of using our imaginations to look for the cart, we should use our eyes. Did you kids bring your eyes?
I keep mine on my face.
Good idea, Yubi. So, what does the cart look like?
Oh, I remember that the hot dog cart has shiny wheels. Follow me. Aha! I found it!
Sorry, Yubi, but that's a toy car, not a hot dog cart.
Does anyone remember anything else about how the hot dog cart looks?
Ooh! I know. I put a pretty pink flag on the cart.
And I think I see it!
There she blows!
This way! The flag's right over! Here?
Woohoo! That's not the right pink flag.
There are plenty of golf carts on the golf course, but no hot dog carts.
Trying to look for the hot dog cart doesn't seem to be working.
Well, how else could we try to find the cart?
Maybe we could try using our ears to listen for the cart.
Ooh, ooh, ooh! I'm a really good listener.
Okay, Twinkle. Now, does anyone remember what kinds of sounds the cart makes? I remember cleaning something at the front of the cart.
The chimes!
I hear some ringing chimes coming from over there. Pickles.
Don't worry, kids. Chimes aren't the only sound a hot dog cart makes.
It isn't?
Oh, I know. The cart had a squeaky wheel. We can listen for the cart's squeaky wheel. I think I hear something.
It's coming from the park zoo.
Let's go!
Hey, that's not a hot dog cart.
Yeah, that's a seal.
What are we gonna do now?
We couldn't find the cart with our eyes or our ears. If we don't think of something, we're never gonna find the cart.
I think we might need the help of someone special.
Someone special, who could it be?
This job's too big for you and me.
We need some help.
But never fear, oh.
It looks like a job for a Higglytown hero.
A Higglytown hero.
Wow, are you a Higglytown hero?
Sure, but you know who else is a Higglytown hero? Our police dog, Jiffy.
She's a Higglytown hero, brave and true. She'll help the town with the things she'll do. So work real hard and you will see that you can be a hero just like she. A hero just like she. She's a police dog and she helps those. Needs some help from her trusty nose. She'll use her super sense of smell to do her job so very well. Sniffing around to find a clue is what she has been trained to do. If you don't know where something went, she can track down any scent.
Could she track down a thief on a coral reef?
Or sniff out a troll in the turnipsy stool?
Once she's on the scent of crime, she'll find the thief in record time. Police dog does whatever's right, no matter if it's day or night. She's a Higglytown hero, bold and good. She helps her friends just like she should.
So work real hard, that's what we'll do. So we can be a hero just like you. A hero just like you.
What seems to be the problem, kids?
My dad's hot dog cart is gone, and we don't know where to find it.
Well, I bet Jiffy the police dog can track down the cart by its smell.
I don't smell anything.
Oh, neither do I. But dogs' noses are better at smelling than people's noses. That's why we use Jiffy. That's right. Now, is there something Jiffy could smell to get the scent of the hot dog cart?
The hot dogs!
Come on, let's go find my dad.
Don't come any closer, doggy. These are my hot dogs. Mine! My hot dogs!
No, Dad. Jiffy's a police dog.
She just wants to smell the hot dogs so she can track the scent of the cart.
She's a professional.
Oh? Well, okay. My hot dog cart! You found it!
Hooray!
Seems to me that someone forgot to use the brake on this cart.
Zowie! I was so busy worrying about those barking dogs, I must have forgot. I bet the cart rolled down the hill while I was up in the tree.
Thanks, Jiffy. We never would have been able to smell out that cart.
You kids may not be able to smell as well as Jiffy, but if you keep your eyes and ears open, you too can learn to be a
Higglytown hero!
Bye, Jiffy!
Thanks, Jiffy!
Bye, Miss Policewoman.
Dad, you know what the best thing about finding your cart is?
That now I've got a place to put these hot dogs I've been carrying around all day?
Nope.
Well, what is the best part?
Now the cart is all dirty, so we get to wash it again. Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Ship ahoy!
There she is!
The rusty gnome!
Wow, Yubi, I can't believe your Aunt Melly and Uncle Zooter are taking us out on their boat.
Yeah, maybe we'll get to see dolphins, or whales, or an 80-armed megaloctopus.
With a purple mustache!
One thing's for sure, we'll get to see our old friends at Barnacle Light.
Yeah!
I was just hoping it's not rough out there.
What did you say, Wayne?
I said, I just hope it's not rough out there. I hate to get seasick and come home with a tummy ache.
Then why are you eating all those crackers?
They help settle my stomach. Unless I eat too many, then they give me a tummy ache.
Now then, if we're all wearing our life vests,
let's weigh anchor and steer a course for the high seas.
All aboard!
I can't believe how big all these boats are.
There are so many different kinds. What are they all for?
A ship's a big boat.
And a boat's a little ship.
And ships sail on the sea. When you see them at the dock.
In the harbor.
On a pier.
Well, what kind of ship can that be?
A super tanker carries all around the world.
A liner carries people.
Even boys and girls.
A freighter moves cargo to far and distant lands.
An aircraft carrier needs lots of helping hands.
Big ships sail the ocean blue, rivers and great lakes too. Moving people and things with care, no matter what it is, a ship can take it there.
A trawler catches fish for you and me to eat.
A barge can carry tons of rocks.
I think that's really neat.
A ferry boat can take you from here to over there.
And a Coast Guard cutter will save you from a scare.
A ship's a big boat.
And a boat's a little ship.
And ships sail on the sea. When you see them at the dock.
In the harbor.
On a pier.
Well, what kind of ship can that be?
A ship's a big boat. And a boat's a little ship. And ships sail on the sea.
Now what's that?
I don't know.
Ahoy there, Higgly Mateys.
Pizza Guy! Ahoy!
delivery!
You know, I could kind of go for a pizza right about now.
Please don't mention food.
I don't understand how being on a boat can make somebody sick. I like the motion of the boat. The way it goes up and down, up and down.
Oh.
Yeah, and side to side, side to side.
And back and forth, back and forth.
If only the boat would just stop.
Ooh, that's better.
Good sweet Mike, we've
run aground.
This running aground, is it a bad thing?
Well, it's not the best thing that could have happened.
But it's certainly not the worst. We're just stuck in a little sandbar.
But don't you worry. We'll be unstuck and on our way in no time.
Anything this time?
Nope.
Well, if backing up won't do the trick,
let's try going forward.
I think maybe we moved a little. Did we move a little?
Nope.
Well, I guess it's time.
We got some help.
Why don't we leave Uncle Zooty here with the boat?
While you kids walk down the beach with Aunt Melly until you find someone who can help us.
This shore is...
An empty stretch of shore?
We must have walked a good quarter mile, and we haven't...
seen a single other person?
We saw a turtle.
And a stick.
A stick is not a person. And a turtle is... well, a turtle is iffy.
Hey, look!
At last, we found somebody.
We're in luck. He or she...
will know about boats and, getting them off sandbars and stuff.
Exactly.
Hey!
Hello!
Hey, look! It's the same kind of boat as the Rusty Gnome.
You're right! And you know something else? That feller on deck is a ringer for your uncle.
Wow, yeah!
In fact, it is your uncle.
How can that be?
Maybe there's two Uncle Zooters. One is the real Uncle Zooter, and the other is his twin.
Zooty doesn't have a twin.
Twin robot?
Afraid not.
From Mars?
There's a simpler explanation, kids. We just walked around in a big circle. You see this?
It's an island!
An island, eh?
Does that mean we're marooned?
Yeah, like stuck here forever?
Could be.
Cool!
Or... at least until high tide.
High tide? What's that?
Well, low tide is when this here water flows out to sea.
And gets shallower. Whereas high tide is when the water...
comes in and gets deeper.
Deep enough to float our boat right off this sandbar.
So when does the tide come in?
Well, it's different every day.
Because the moon is in a different place every day.
What's the moon have to do with the tide?
Well, the moon is like a magnet.
And it pulls the ocean towards it.
So if the moon is over there...
the water will go over there, too.
Well, when does the water come over here?
According to these tables, the next high tide is at 8:23 tonight.
8:23? But that's past my bedtime.
And it's way too late to visit our friends at Barnacle Light.
That is a good point.
But what else can we do?
Oh, I know. Water goes wherever the moon goes, right? So all we have to do is pull the moon in nice and close, and then the ocean will be sure to follow. The only tricky part, we'll be hooking the moon up to a rope, so we'll be able to pull it in closer. For that, we're going to need to get a hold of a certain famous jumping cow. Up over the moon she'll go, and when she comes down, gotcha! So, What do you think?
Wow!
That's a pretty swell idea, Twinkle. But I'm afraid the moon is somewhere around 238,857 miles away. What are the chances that there's a rope that long just lying around on this tiny, uninhabited island? Pretty slim, I'm afraid.
Aw, Pickles.
Now what are we gonna do?
I don't know, but we better do it fast. That fog is coming this way.
Maybe we should get someone special to help us.
Someone special, who could it be?
This job's too big for you and me.
We need some help.
But never fear, oh.
It looks like a job for a Higglytown hero.
A Higglytown hero.
I'm a Higglytown hero, brave and true. I help the town with the things I do. So work real hard and you will see that you can be a hero just like me. A hero just like me. I'm a tugboat captain. I'll guide your ship safe through port to a mooring slip. My tugboat's small but tough as nails. The harbor's workhorse never fails. When ships head into port to dock, they're bowed as clumsy as an ox. Without my tugboat's helping hand, ships can get stuck in the sand.
Could you save a tanker that lost its anchor?
If a freighter lost its way, could your tugboat save the day?
No matter where your ship must go, my tug and I will give a tow. The work of a tugboat never ends. A boat on which a lot depends. I'm a Higglytown hero, bold and good. I help my friends just like I should.
So work real hard, that's what we'll do. So we can be a hero, just like you. A hero just like you.
Wow, that was great. Thanks for getting us off the sandbar.
Anytime, folks.
Want to come with us? We're going to Barnacle Light to visit some of Yubi's old friends.
I'd love to, kids, but I should get back to work. There are a lot of big ships out there, and I gotta be ready.
Well, thanks again
for your help.
Don't mention it. Stay away from uncharted sandbars. And just remember to always wear your life preserver whenever you're on a boat. And you too will be...
Higglytown Heroes!
I best be off. See you later, kids.
So, kids, what do you say we go see
how our friends at Barnacle Light are doing?
Yay! Hi, guys!
You fellas look great. Seaside living must really agree with you.
You guys have everything you need? I certainly hope you're eating well.
We were gonna bring you crackers,
but somebody ate them all.
And wishes he hadn't.